Wow. Okay, take a look. Temperatures are...
Really quickly.
Yes.
I think she's gonna go far on Celebrity Big Brother.
Really?
I might have watched the first episode.
You might
That's
have.
All I'm
you
saying.
Heard from somebody who might have
Sources.
Talked to somebody who saw it.
Exactly.
Okay. Keep us posted there, Carrie. Take a look outside. We're in the 20s across the triad, upper 20s in Greensboro and Winston-Salem, 30 in Moxville, 29 in Asheboro, and 27 in Burlington. Cold. Okay. That's the beginning and end of it for the morning. Cold and clear. Make sure that you allow a little extra time to scrape the windshield off. There's a lot of frost outside. We'll continue to have some really nice weather. Initially, winds are going to start to be gentle out of the southeast, and later this afternoon, a nice little breeze out of the south starts to pick up. And that'll bring in a few high clouds. The clouds build up overnight tonight, but I tell you, you're not going to need your umbrella today. You just need to dress warmly for the morning. We'll be in the mid-50s by this afternoon. Tonight, clouds around for you late night Friday howlers. You're going to have maybe an isolated shower. Most of us are not going to have to have an umbrella if you're going to be going out and about. Tomorrow morning, however, it is going to be wet. So that's going to be something to factor in. Morning all the way through lunchtime, we are expecting rain to be around and even into the evening. This rain will last into, and it's not going to be continuous rain, I shouldn't say that, but we do have very good chances of rain for four straight days. And a couple inches in the rain gauge? Sure, that's absolutely a possibility all the way through Tuesday afternoon. Here you go, 56 today. Not bad with some high thin clouds moving in by this afternoon. Wet weather for the weekend? Yes, and into the beginning of next week, but temperatures are going to be incredibly mild in the mid to upper 60s as we begin next week.